Hey, Salesforce enthusiasts, gather around for three scorching hot UX tips that'll have you saying, I didn't know that I could do that. My name is Rosey Jagnjic, and I'm a senior UI UX designer at CloudKettle. In my journey of user research and interviewing Salesforce end users, I've stumbled upon some hidden gems, features and interactions that are as common as they come, yet surprisingly unknown. Now, I want to help you turn those I didn't know that moments into I can't believe I ever lived without it victories. Hot tip number one. Did you know that this star icon at the top of your Salesforce org acts as a bookmark? Very similar to how you would bookmark a tab in your Chrome browser. If you click it, you will add the page you are on into your favorites list. To access all of your favorite pages, simply click the dropdown next to the star. Hot tip number two. I have to say that this next unknown Salesforce interaction blew my mind. The ever so common accordion. Yes, these arrows are clickable. When you click them, they either expand to reveal the information that you need or collapse to shorten the content, making it easier for you to scroll down the page to find the information you're looking for. This is a game changer, especially when you're trying to sort through a long list of record details or related lists. Hot tip number three. Here's another Salesforce function that a lot of users miss, the search filter dropdown. Not only can you type in your search criteria, but you can also choose the category in which you want to target your search in simply by selecting the dropdown with the arrow to the left of the search box and choosing your category. And that is a wrap on this Salesforce UX hot tip session. Having these secret weapons in your arsenal will help you unlock the full potential of Salesforce. Stay tuned for our next session, where we will continue exploring some of these hidden interactions that will further enhance your user experience.